warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Ali Sukma Priyadi, and today I will tell you the story. The title of the story is The Lion and the Boar. It was a hot summer day. A lion and a boar reached a small water body for a drink. They began arguing and fighting about what should drink first. After a while, they are very tired and stop for breath. When they notice the poachers above, soon they realize that the poachers are waiting for one or both of them to fall to feast on them. The lion and the boar then decide that it was the best to make up and be friends, then fight and become food for poachers. They drink the water together and go their ways after. The moral value in this story is those who strive are often watched by others to take advantage of their defeat. So that's from my story. My name is Aldi Sukma Priyadi. Thank you.